guy we were helping there to die. Shit.
I don't know why I thought I was some kid.
Oh, poor woman. Just had the civilian die at the one that blew up at me. We'll do a side mission.
You ain't from around here, so you probably don't know about the Iceman.
Okay, now.
Terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran a dry cleaners. What is his back?
I always feel sad to this mission, have a guy take his armor.
Black and white to let the world know. Probably a coincidence he showed up around the same time you did. But you never know, right? So prove me wrong. Go get him.
Oh, yeah, I think I remember this one.
You are now leaving the safe area.
I remember. What are you doing here? 8 seconds. Wait, arming up my sticky. What's he doing here? 3, 2, 1, sticky launch.
Grenade right on me. Oh, get fucking wrecked.
Nice.
I just watched you fucking hug that.
I knew it was something, but I just didn't shoot me.
Fucking hell, man. Okay, there's gear back next to you. Gear. Give me the gear. Shit. Thanks for that game.
Just tell me when you're ready.
Right. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh well. Do you mind trying to line up a shot here? Oh, you're there. Oh no, you're not no more. Neither is you. Neutralize, Iceman.
You can always count on Mother Nature. See, to be honest, I never really was bothered about Arnie's performance. It was always hers.
Yep. Oh crap.
Hey Iceman.
Shitty fuck. Oh god damn it, game.
I shot it right his arse.
Grenade them. Get wrecked.
You think I was the Iceman, huh?
25.
Or are you just trying to thin out the competition? Don't answer.
Show them the new by actually pinning them in.
Yeah.
Liking it.
Hate it when they explode though. Could you be a bit more quiet?
Damn it.
Okay. I would expect this box would exist in the actual game in survival as well.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling
right
with them.
M60, you are boop.
That one.
Apparently they're getting rid of armor next update.
Fair enough.
Just going to be based on your toughness, I think. I'm not entirely sure, but just something I heard on a stream last night.
Makes sense.
Yeah, it does kind of confuse when armor leads to less toughness. It's just a confusion between the two of them.
It'll probably help you to encourage you to build up a, you know, specified stat base kind of thing, rather than try balance out your armor to your, you know, whether the armor has, you know, increased electronics, or whether it has, you know, this and that kind of thing. And you're sitting there going, oh, but if I drop down to that one, I'll lose, you know, 70 armor pieces or whatever.
Right, next one we shall go to.
Looks like we got a busted antenna or something messing with our link to HQ. They don't let me out the box, but you. Maybe folks around here trust you enough. You can stop messing with it.
Not me using my pistol. Phone on me.
It's been a long time, my friend. A long time since I told you about my adventures, my duty to it even. You see, I was attacked by many of those.
Approaching marked location.
Ow. Super.
Oh, a weapon kit. Nice.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Good for recalibration, so that would kill.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Okay, why were the snipers further forward than the normal guys? Yep, AI going a bit mental again.
Morning. Hostile forces.
Maybe they were
into
other cosplay.
Purples. Nice. Jesus, Bairdos. Fucking hit something, maybe. To your right, buddy. One of the ones to your right is down.
Confirmed. Barrel 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Fucking Christ. The explosives just respawned literally when we finished that. Phil expected multiple, if not the main guy we were helping there, to die. Shit!
I don't know why I thought that was some kid.
Oh, poor woman. Just had the civilian die at the one that blew up at me.
There's a an instant report at me.
Oh, Jesus fuck.
Or at least you didn't try to open your explosive.
No damn! They're the same under that uniform. Police, parole officers, judges, guards, child motherfucking protection officers. Fancy government agents with their fancy ass watches and their shiny guns prancing around like they fucking gods or something.
I don't know why, but I looked at me and I kind of thought, yeah, that should give me a medikit.
They were gonna leave.
I was just like,
oh,
civilian trouble. Yep, civilian now dead because that explosion killed her. Body went a bit mental, but she got killed.
At least
by
she gave it a solution.
Yeah, it's like, what, were you cold? Because you're not cold anymore.
May not have been the exact solution that they were after, but you gave a solution.
No idea where I'm going, by the way, I'm just fucking running.
That's okay.
Now I'll check where I'm going. Yeah, the actual side mission we were trying to get to. Let's go there.
Dun, 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 dun.
Check out this bitch.
Oh,
that's crying out for you, buddy.
Shh.
Are you hunting wabbits?
Let's see how
wabbit season.
He's nice.
Please let me record that. I'm just taking the piss. Yep. I tried to record it. I was like, you know, you were jumping your back out to the main screen. Oh, no. Okay, maybe we will let you record it. I'll view that later, see what footage I got.
Regardless, I've got it, so.
Indeed.
Obviously, from my point of view, but.
Hey, no, that's fine.
Ow. Do you mind?
Ow.
Holy shit, there's a fucking yellow up there, too.
I'm down.
Fuck, so am I. Yeah. Okay.
Well.
Okay. The fuck were we? We were almost fucking there. Okay. Respawn ward. I'm a man of my ward.
Yeah.
In this video, this is a... Holy shit, an actual genuine comment.
Sorry, excuse me, what?
No, oh shit, no, it won't. God damn it.
That comment better be about how handsome my character's ass looks.
No, I think it was on one of my 11 videos. Cause that's all anyone comments on.
What sort of comments do you get?
I actually get legitimate comments on those ones. Just people asking about specifics. Because they left the game so long ago and stuff. But another one crying out for you.
I mean, for the fact that I've been away for quite a while and I've been jumping on now and again.
Nice.
Did I get them?
Yep.
I've been jumping on now and again. I feel like I've been away for a lot longer than probably what I have.
We already got that loot.
I'm just trying to jump back in one step at a time now.
Yeah, definitely need to get some time sorted in that for us again, like. Because it's guaranteed it's something that I can play regardless where I'm sitting. Do you need assistance? Do you need me out there? Right, so we died. Yeah.
Up the steps there. Oh, this is the one where I kept running around the building and get chased. Yeah, I remember this bit.
Okay, the other guy seemed to have pissed off.
Yeah. Yeah, but there's a few explosives still.
That's fine. Okay, there's guys further over. Oh, yep, there's the big nasty.
I'm a fucking free man.
Oh, hello.
Just waiting on a thing me coming back up. There we go. Right, you gonna stick it?
2 seconds. Alright, I just need to get a good view of him. What's he doing here? 3, 2, 1.
Oh, fucking Christ, he is nasty. How is he hitting me still? Fuck. Oh, I'm down right on you. Buddy.
Match.
Cheers, bro.
There
it is. I'm back at the trucks. Fucking Christ.
Oh, come on.
Oh shit, he just fucking grenaded me and the game just wasn't giving me a warning.
Come fuck off.
Right, to the end, so coming around to you. Right, I'm at your feet. Just wrote.
Suck a bag of
dicks. Fucking Christ, he was a pain in the tits.
I was a pain in the tits when I tried to solo him as well ages ago. I actually had to go around to see the building up the top.
Yeah.
I had to like run around that like hundreds of times.
I think he's one of the new ones that they added. Holy fuck, it's actually better than what I'm using.
Right. I have a 121 armor performance mask. Also has 4.0% enemy armor damage and plus 620 health.
Yeah, that'll do.
Holy shit. You want it, yeah?
Yeah, please buy it.
There you go, should be dropped.
Cheers. So let's get one more damage. So Swift's weapon healed the user for 3% of the damage dealt. Okay then. I've got a G36 assault rifle with damage 2220.
My Scarl's got 2221, an RPM of 625 and 30 mag.
RPM 750 with 30 mag. You want it?
You want it? Has it got any... I've got plus 16% in my armor damage, so I don't know, or...
Plus 13% enemy armor damage.
No, I'll stick with the scar then. I'll grind this one out.
Okay, buddy. Ah, shit, actually. What if I go on that? 38 electronics. Oof, skip power drops a hell of a lot by putting that on. But...
What's your holster at? Are you in the hundreds? Or are you under the hundreds?
I think I'm in the hundreds.
Yeah, that's cool. So the ones I've got shareable for that are under the hundreds.
Fuck else did I get in there? Across. Right. Let's actually go and do what the hell we're here for.
I've got an integrated performance mod. The only good thing about it, well, decent thing about it, is it's got 1.0% pulse critical hit chance. If that's interesting you for any mods.
Yeah, that would do it.
Wait 2 seconds, I'll drop it out. Dropping. Drops.
God damn it. Apparently I can't get back down this ledge. 2 seconds. Oh, for fuck's sake, seriously. Can't go over slight spikes. There's some more thingamajiggers for you. Perfect, no, looks like they're moving. Straight ahead of us, though.
Oh, friends just down below us. They're actually pretty scared.
Yeah. Okay.
Badge, you ready for this?
Yep, go.
How the hell... Alright, that was you.
Yep.
I was about to say, how the hell did I get the guy right next to us?
I actually timed my shot right that time.
Had me. I'm sitting there going, I know I attached a thing to increase the radius of the sticky bomb, but isn't it should like it. Surely, then. Steps, up steps. Oh, interact. And I've just been to the dead end.
Derp.
Derp. I've been to another dead end.
No, you've not.
No, I'm not. No. See, I knew it was there. I was just a entire tent lead off.
What we have here is a lovely studio apartment, two bedrooms. Totally agree, James. Totally agree. Must have been a different way for you, because I just got some gloves.
I'm reading another one.
Chivro.
Loud and clear. Chivro. Keep this up.
Yeah,
down there, a street after you. Or maybe an alley. Or a park bench.
Shit, what have I got on that? Plenty of firearms on. You get the chest?
Yeah, I got a shotgun. Not gonna do me no good. I don't like shotguns.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them.
Us,
the situation
leads
here is
us
going
onto the mission.
We need back.
Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. And more go up every Monday for The Division. I do Let's Plays of plenty of other stuff, though, so feel free to check that out. Take it easy. Adios.